Mulgrew? Mrs. Mulgrew?
Not now, Imogen.
You have to come. It's Dynasty, please. She's in the toilets.
What's happened?
She's a mess. It's because of Stevel.
Stevel?
He just keeps on ruining people's lives. You've no idea what he's done.
No, no, Michael sorted all of that. Connor doesn't owe him anything anymore.
No, it's not about the money anymore. He's blackmailing us.
How is he blackmailing you?
With a marriage certificate. I know, and I'm sorry. He's dangerous. I don't know what he's done to Dynasty, but I've never seen her like this before. Please.
Dynasty? Tell me what happened.
I can't.
Yes, you can. Whatever it is, I'm gonna stay right here and you take all the time you need.
It's Steve-O.
Right.
He made me.
Made you what?
Have sex.
Why didn't you say anything?
Because it was all my fault.
No. No, it wasn't.
I have to go to the police.
Imogen. We're gonna wait until you're ready before we do anything. I know how much courage it took you just to tell us. But Dynasty, you can't let this break you.
I was scared that no one would believe me.
Well, I do. But you listen to me. Listen. Imogen is right. You have to report him.
What if he just denies it and says he's my boyfriend?
Well, whether he's your boyfriend or not, he assaulted you. Now you have the strength to do this. I know you do. And I will be with you every step of the way.
Okay.
I'm sorting it. Turns out Barry can help.
Maybe you should be asking why we're leaving. It's because of Steve-O, your boyfriend. Mrs. Mulgrew. Mrs. Mulgrew.
Not now, Imogen.
You have to come. It's Dynasty, please. She's in the toilets.
What's happened?
She's a mess. It's because of Stevel.
Stevel?
He just keeps on ruining people's lives. You've no idea what he's done.
No, no, Michael sorted all of that. Connor doesn't owe him anything anymore.
No, it's not about the money anymore.